more. Probably get to see Mike though. Right there, yeah. I'm doing better. I think they were just hogging the kills.
Right.
Blue and Lou. Gigantic kill death ratios. This gun's way better now, but I should put. No, keep the accuracy on.
Just me and you now, I guess.
Graveyard's gone. Oh.
He's still in the chat party, but he's not in the lobby.
Do you want to back out and pick him up? Is he gonna be back?
He might take a break.
Yeah, it sounds like it. I'm not talking.
To go smoke or something. He tends to do that. He'll say, hey, I'm gonna go take a break, I'll be back in a few minutes. Or he just bounces out and comes back.
Oh, okay. A chainsaw. I'm gonna use my
team deathmatch. Get out there and earn your paycheck.
Enemies advance!
Easy.
I'm on the PS4. And it's just me, Josh, and Lulu.
Did she say anything?
Yeah, but I'm... No, and then I messaged her back and I said, I can now message Josh and Gregor. She said earlier, I guess when she got off, I messaged her.
Oh, yeah.
She had company. I don't know if it was company for the time being, or if she's gonna have company the rest of the night.
It's usually daytime company. She'll probably be on later. For a little bit. I haven't even played my PS3 in forever.
I usually play because Hubby's usually on here with you and Heidi Bug and stuff. So I play and then play A-Dub with the rest of the clan over there. My own little squad of people that apparently ain't on tonight. And they weren't this morning. That's why I've been on PlayStation 4 all morning, because I thought Dayboy was on his account, but it turns out Bryson was on Dayboy's account with his son, so I got on and played a few matches and then disappeared, and then Heidi Bug, I had to get on PS4 a freaking friend request because I couldn't do it on PS3 because it seemed PS3 was being stupid and kept signing me out of PSN network.
Oh yeah.
And then after I said that, he kept online. And then she was playing with peanut butter and Huggy.
Yeah.
And she went and sold some weed and Grand Theft Auto, and then she said, well, do you want to try this?
Friendly UAV above.
I said, right, let's go to Ada. GameStop and stuff in order to get his Turtle Beach headphones for the PS4. And then he went to the and he was the used one there, but for $10 more you get
a brand new one.
Oh, nice. So I was like, fuck it, my game
care package $10.
Yeah, 65.
Anywhere.
Friendly walker tanks approaching. Launching care package.
There's a dude on the other side in a cowboy hat, like you have on it, like somebody.
UAV is online.
I was just looking at my friends' lists and I didn't even notice how many I've collected so far. I'm now almost at 100.
Friendly UAV above.
And I've deleted a bunch of people. It's crazy how many people you can have. I was told you get like 5,000 friends on your PS4.
Enemy UAV online.
Got it.
Just added a few zeros to those bonus checks, gentlemen. Good work.
I didn't die. I had the key. I stood up and then I had the key.
Oh, did you hear me about how many people you can have on PSN now?
No.
You can have like 5,000 friends.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, I got like 100 so far. What? Grinder?
Oh. I was just curious. I didn't know if you had it like set like it was like a fucking text message alert or some shit on your phone.
Oh no, no. No, believe it or not, I don't think I've had a phone since 2008 or 2009. Yeah. I used to buy them like constantly and then just kept losing them. Or they just get stolen, whatnot. So always had to have the nice fancy new ones.
Why is this not working?
And they're pretty much crap compared to the ones they got now.
Right.
Mm. But they cost just as much. Of course they did. Well, not compared to some of the phones you can get now. You can bring a $10,000 phone. I want to get a pair of Google glasses. Those things are going to be the best. And they're so old now.
If I get quiet all of a sudden, it's because my headphones died. I gotta get another charger. This one's being fucking weird.
So when is it dead? Was it dead just now?
No, we're saying battery low, but I plugged it into my husband's phone charger because it's the longest charger we have. And it's not charging. It did that to his new controller too when he had it, so I don't know if it's trying to short out or what.
Well, you're actually supposed to use the charger that they give you for the controller. Because phone chargers are not actually powerful enough to charge a controller. They're built differently to charge slower, so you're like, it doesn't overheat and stuff. The game controllers are meant to charge up real quick.
Deathmatch. We're not paying you to stand around and look pretty. Go kill someone already.
Reckoning is installed.
Oh, the slow down button.
Knocked. Nice payback. Really nice.
I had to turn on my heater. I switched from AC to heat because it was 65 degrees in my house.
What would that be? That's kind of cold, I guess. Not that cold.
Well, no, but when you're running around in shorts and a t-shirt, it's
cold. Our UAV is online.
I mean, I don't have a husband to snuggle up to. That's nice, so I ain't gonna have no extra body heat.
I got a big one fuzzy blanket.
On the other side of the bed.
Yeah, I got a small little cat.
Care package inbound.
It's furry though. Furry from head to toe. Literally, your toes are all furry.